K-pop fiends for 20. But EOL versus non-factor. Yeah, I gotta switch those names around. Maybe. Shout out to Carnage, host of the year. Good event. Yeah, this Blanca's like really tricky. He switches it up a lot. I feel like this Zangief needs to go in. Or not. You won? Shout out Jake City, Master Rank Honda. Jake City. Oh shit, we got a stun. We got the Blanca stun. But didn't do much with it. It was a close match though, just a close round. Blanca going in, that ball. Trickiness. Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah, the Zangief flips. Can't do nothing against the Zangief. I think Zangief's the best character in the game, actually. Modern Zangief is S tier. By this Blanca though. See, Zangief should have picked Modern. Would have done better. With the one button SPD, you can't get better than that. Come commentate. We got Peter the Great here. Best commentator in SenCal.
Well, I don't go that far. But I'm here for however long it takes until I get my losers matchup. So, EOL on the back foot here against Non-Factor?
Yeah.
I can kind of see that. This is a tricky matchup for Keith.
This Blanca is so tricky.
It's like even there, just dealing with all that mix, he went for like a grab expecting it, but even afterward, just with no grab, Non-Factor still keeps the mix going.
Should have picked Modern Geef.
Just trust the reactions. I think that's an underrated option against Blanca in matchups like these, is jumping over ball. I think, like, because they don't even have to worry about parry timing, don't have to worry about calling out. Like, nah, I'm not in the corner, just let him rock.
Easy does it.
Yep. Just a little bit of tippy taps into the lightning, just close out the round.